Exercise 3.3 of coordinate geometry. Question number 1 is saying you in which quadrant or on which axis do the each of the points -2, 4 and these all the points lie. Verify your answer by locating them on the Cartesian plane. So if the question is asking only this much from here to here, means in which quadrant these points lie, so you can give the direct answer. But when it is saying you locating them on the plane, so you will have to plot it. So for this part I am saying the direct answer. -2, 4, x minus y positive, minus and plus, in which quadrant it come? Minus plus comes in second quadrant. So answer of first part is second quadrant. Fine, -2, 4 lie in the second quadrant. 3, -1, 3, -1, plus minus, x plus y minus, plus minus lie in fourth quadrant. So answer is fourth quadrant. -1, 0, since here y coordinate is 0, whenever y is 0 in a given ordered pair, so you know that that ordered pair, or we can say that x y coordinate lie on x axis. So this, these coordinates will lie on x axis. Next, 1, 2, both are positive, and both are positive in first quadrant always taken. So this first quadrant will be the answer of this part, 1, 2. -3, -5, both are negative, x and y both quadrant are negative. It means that this number will lie in the third quadrant, in this third quadrant, because minus minus, both minus comes in the third quadrant. Fine. Now the question is plot it. So -2, 4 in the second quadrant. Take -2 distance on x-axis from origin, -2. You are plotting -2, 4. -2, 4 you are plotting. -2 is this from origin and 4 is this on y-axis from origin. So you draw the perpendicular distances, perpendicular lines from -2 and 4. Where will it meet? It will meet at this point. So this is the point A, -2, 4. Now you have to plot 3, -1. You have to plot 3, -1. 3, -1 comes in fourth quadrant. So where this point will come? Take 3 distance on x-axis from origin. This is 3 distance, and 1 distance, -1 distance, that is negative, on the negative direction of y-axis. That is this. So when you will draw the perpendicular lines from these points, you will get this point. This is point B representing 3, -1. Fine. Similarly, question is asking you third point, -1, 0. Where the -1, 0? -1, 0 will lie here. Because on x axis y coordinate is always 0. So we have taken y 0 here and x coordinate here is -1. So you take 1 distance to the negative side from the origin. This is -1. So -1, 0 lie on the x axis, that is this. Next is 1, 2. 1, 2 where lie? Both are positive. So this will come in the first quadrant. x1. This is 1 distance from origin, and y2, this is 2 distance from origin. So connect these two points, connect the lines, perpendicular lines from these two numbers, they will meet here. So this is the 1, 2 point, name it D point and name it C point. Last part is -3, -5. You know, both the coordinates are negative, so it will lie in the third quadrant. Here, for drawing this ordered pair in the quadrant, you take x coordinate, that is -3 first, then you move 3 distance from origin on the negative direction of x axis, means here, and 5 distance on y axis to the negative direction, that is -5 here. Now from these two numbers you draw the perpendicular lines. They will meet at point E. So this E point will represent minus 3 comma minus 5. Fine, this is x coordinate, this is y coordinate. Question number 3, plot the points x, y given in the following tables on the plane, choosing suitable unit of distance on the axis. These are the value of x, these are the values of y. We have to plot the point minus 2 comma 8 on graph paper. So let's assume unit, one unit equal to 1 centimeter we have assumed here. So minus 2 comma 8 we have to plot. Minus 2 comma 8 means on x-axis we take minus 2 distance, and on y-axis we take 8. This is 8. Here this was minus 2, so that's why we move to the left side on x-axis, minus 2. And this 8 is positive, so we move to the positive direction of y-axis, that is 8 unit. So when you will draw the line, perpendicular lines from 8 and minus 2, they will meet at this point. Fine. Since they will meet at this point, so this point will represent, suppose A point whose coordinate will be minus 2 comma 8. Next point, minus 1 comma 7. So take minus 1 on x-axis and on y-axis 7. This is 7. So when you will join these points in rectangular way after drawing the perpendicular distance, they will meet at this point. From here you draw, perpendicular lines, they will meet at this point. This point, suppose B, represent minus 1 comma 7. Third part of the question is, you have to plot 0 comma minus 1.25. So here, if you see, this ordered pair will lie on the y-axis because here x coordinate is 0. And now I am going to plot the minus 1.25 distance in the negative direction of y-axis. Here this is minus 1, and after this first line will show 1.1, minus 1.1, then minus 1.2, and after that minus 1.3. And we know that minus 1.25 will lie between minus 1.2 and minus 1.3. So here between minus 1.2 and minus 1.3, I will take minus 1.25. And this point, so this point will represent 0 comma minus 1.25. 0 is x coordinate here, so we will take 0 comma minus 1.25 here. And further, when we have to draw the next coordinate, that is 1 comma 3. Next part, 1 comma 3, you know this is one distance, this is one distance on x-axis, and this is 3 distance on y-axis. So we plot 1 comma 3 here when you will join these distances. Fine. Then you have to draw next 3 comma minus 1. In the last part, you have to draw 3 comma minus 1. 3 here on x-axis, first you take 3 distance and minus 1. This is minus 1 on y-axis. So join these perpendicular distances, they will meet here, and this will show 3 comma minus 1. This is your answer. Thank you.